The first question a lot of people ask me, what is a limited company? What are the advantages of being a sole trader or a limited company? Being a sole trader means your liabilities within your business are not secure and you are liable for all your own assets. A limited company provides all that personal security for you in one instance, including shareholders.